Here's an interesting fact about The Sopranos. Christopher Moltisanti, played by actor Michael Imperioli, shoots a bakery clerk in the foot for making him wait for some bread and later mentions that
it happens.
This is referring to when Michael Imperioli's character in the movie Goodfellas also gets shot in the foot. Now, ain't that interesting?
Now he's moving!